I want you to know I've died daddy's pride and joy. He learned to walk and talk all the time, but never cared much to be held. Instead of leave, he would decline into his solitary shell. As a boy, he was considered somewhat odd, kept to himself most of the time. He would daydream in and out of his own world, but in every other way, he was fine.
You
nice makeup, but no one would care if she did anyway. She doesn't recall yesterday. Faces seem twisted and strange. She always wakes up only to find she'd be miles away. We'll be right back. fun with this one. Here we go. Put the hands together. Thank you. What lies beyond, what lay before? Is anything certain in life? They say life is too short, the here and the now, and you're only given one shot. But could there be more? Have I lived before? Or could this be all that we've got? If I die tomorrow, I'd be alright, because I believe that after we're gone, the spirit carries on.
If I die tomorrow, I
no time for pain, no energy for anger. The sightlessness of hatred slips away. Walking through winter streets alone, stops and takes a breath. Confidence and self-control. I look at the world and see no understanding. Waiting to find some sense of strength.
Thank you for making our first time here so fucking great. Thank you. We will be back.